When speaking of national security, politics and homeland come to mind. National security actually covers many areas, including military, economy, culture, society, technology, cyber network, ecology, biosecurity, and so on. Over 10 major areas.
生命安全包括傳染病、同動植物疫情的防控，仲有生物科技研究、應用安全等等。現時大家最關注嘅就係新冠疫情嘅防控問題。
Thus, national security pertains to our daily lives.
为了增强全民国家安全意识，全国人大常委会通过每年的4月15日为全民国家安全教育日完善选举制度，落实爱国者治港、保一国两制、保安定繁荣，这个亦都是维护国家安全的重要环节。
Only when national security is firmly secured can the continued success of one country, two systems be guaranteed and Hong Kong's long-term prosperity assured.